It is a common problem that some users find out that they can't open their downloads folder in Windows 10 computer, meaning they are unable to access the stuff they downloaded and now they don't know what to do. Don't worry about it, because in this video we'll teach you to fix can't open downloads folder in Windows 10. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure you subscribe to the channel for more contents just like this one. Method 1. Run System File Checker. First, click on the Start button and search for CMD. Right-click on it and run it as administrator. Next, type in this command that you can see in the screen and press Enter. After that, type in the following command, which is quite short than the previous one. And this command will take some time in comparison to the previous command. After that is done, try opening up the downloads folder again. Method 2. Change view settings. For this, click on Start and search for Folder Options. And click File Explorer Options. Go to the View tab and observe Advanced Settings section. Here, enable Always Show Icons, Never Thumbnails. Click on Apply. And finally, click on OK. Then, check if the issue has been resolved or not. Method 3. Optimize the downloads folder for general items. First, press Windows plus E keys and go to This PC. Next, right-click on your downloads folder and click on Properties. Click on the Customize tab and under the Optimize this folder for option, click the drop-down menu and choose General Items. Check the box, also apply this template to all subfolder, press the Apply button and click on OK. Now check if your downloads folder is accessible or not. Bonus method, recover files from inaccessible downloads folder. Even after trying out all the methods, you're still not able to access the downloads folder. Then you'll have to recover the files by using the best data recovery software, which is nothing but AnyRecover. Well, AnyRecover is a one-stop solution to recover lost data on a PC or Mac. And it also supports a full range of devices like HDD, SSD, SD cards, USB flash cards, etc. So check the video description to download this amazing tool without any delay. After downloading and installing, run AnyRecover. Click on PC and Hard Drive Recovery. And now click on Select a Folder. Browse the Downloads folder on your computer. And now AnyRecover will scan automatically the drive for all the files that were inside. After the scan has been completed, select the files that you want to recover. And click on the blue recover button. Next, select the location where you want to paste in your recovered files. And you're done. Well, in this way, you can fix can't open downloads folder in Windows 10. Make sure you follow each and every method carefully to avoid any errors. Do subscribe to the channel for more contents just like this one. If you have any queries, don't forget to reach us by the comment box down below. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, take care.